Mountain Ranch. He's in the show for now.